Hi guys, welcome back to a brand new video. I added a little face because earlier I felt bad. That's why I was outside. Today we are going to be doing guts. So, today we're going to be making goats. So, this is going to be an ordinary pit. It's not just going to be a fence. Okay, yeah, we're done. Anyways, so far we're going to be having this. So I'm just going to make sure if you have a connection to call that strike button. This means you want to do it now. This means you want to do it up first. So that's anchor. Yes, this is the longest. So, oh, okay. Literally filled up by a piece of paper. But so. Yes, I'm gonna obviously have a tinted area, but I wanna put also snapshot things. And so Anyways. Let's just cancel this. those spice girls are definitely good for those people. At least we'll drink it up. Anyway, this is where we're going to look at. So of course, that is the floor to go down to the toilet. And now I'm going to have to say that. Hold on. Just have... That's what they're called. I can't remember. No. That's a sword. Okay, we stopped up in the room. That's a sword. We're just gonna spawn another squeakers. I don't know which one for squeakers yet. For us, I am going to try spawning goats. Thank you. guess we didn't have to do the ladder. Buckets. Now we have to do his pockets.